I just phoned up a random used car place. This is what happened.
Thank you for calling Inspector Car Lifestyle Motors.
Hello, yes please. I wonder if you can help me. I've got a complaint.
Yes, I can try and help you.
I've got a 320 BMW.
Yes.
From you guys.
Yes.
And it's a piece of rubbish. It's a piece of crap.
A 320 BMW.
Yes. I had a manual car that I've driven all my life. And now they bought me an automatic from your shop, and it's a piece of crap.
Is it a 320 diesel or a 320 petrol?
It's a petrol.
The 320 petrol.
Yes, because the thing, it only drives in the daytime.
It's impossible, sir. I'm not laughing at you. It just doesn't sound real. It doesn't.
don't make me out to be a stupid.
No, I'm not. Not at all. Please excuse me. It just doesn't sound right. But yes,
I don't know.
When did you buy the vehicle, sir?
I've only had it 2 days, and it works perfectly in the daytime, but it refuses to drive at night.
A 320 petrol?
Yes, and now basically what happens is, right?
Yes.
In the daytime, I'm driving, and it's fine.
All right.
I just put it in D for day mode, fine. At night time, I put it in N for night mode, won't move.
Sir, there's no
won't
way
move.
That
it's won't move. I never had the problem with my manual car. I put it
I'm
in D.
I'm really trying to understand what you're saying.
Okay, well, let me tell
I've
you again.
I've never heard of a feature of a day mode and a night mode.
Yes, you know, in the gearbox, I put it in D for day mode, and then at night time,
no,
in the evening,
D is for drive.
I put it in N, and I put it in N for night mode. Car won't move. Won't move. Will not move. I'm stranded. I have to walk home. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
Because this bloody car, the night mode does not work.
You've made my day.
The night
really
mode, the night mode refuses to work. Can somebody explain this to me?
N stands for neutral, just by the way. The N doesn't stand for night mode, it stands for neutral. It's an automatic BMW.
This gearbox is wonky.
Is it?
Yes, because, you know, and especially when I drive on an East Rand and somebody sees me in a 320 as a robot. You know, North Rand Road. And they see you in the 320 and this guy in this little Opel Cadet, he wants to have a dive. You know? So then what happened on yesterday, midday, so I was like, okay, Opel Cadet, it's on. So I put it into race. And I hit the car behind me.
No.
I hit the car behind me. Now I've got arch furance on my back.
You've got to repeat everything you say because I need to record this. I really do this.
This gearbox is causing me problems.
Oh, my heavens. You know what? You've made me laugh. My tummy hurts. I've laughed so much. Thank you.
Anna May, it's Wackhead. How are you?
Oh, wow. Wow.
You
I'll tell you something. You've made my day. You really have. You've made my day. I haven't laughed this much in a long time. And then you tell me it's an automatic that you put it into race mode and it reverses. I don't know where you come up with this. I really don't. I'd love to spend a week with you.
You'll be very tired afterwards.
The problem, it's really the problem with my car. I don't know what's happening with that wonky gearbox.